Research Trust made a presentation of probably about 2 months ago, then I can see a lot of work to be done. And I don't think that 19 meetings with bits and pieces set up in between is going to achieve it.
Extraordinary Council meeting on the 27th of June. forward to progress being made in the working arrangements, and I'm stressing the working arrangements because that's where the detail will be looked at again. Now I'm going to put that to committee and ask people to vote on it. I understand that there will be a difference of opinion, but in all those...
Chair, can I get an amendment?
Yeah. No, we can have a second of that.
Can I get an amendment? The amendment reads, the coordinating committee is concerned about the lack of thought being given to protect the democratic process in the apparent haste that these proposals are being driven through, and that the lack of consultation on experts' help has been sourced to draw up these proposals. The coordinating committee notes that the leader, the council and the cabinet have not implemented the recommendations from the LGA peer review undertaken in November 2015, namely that the role of scrutiny may be enhanced in the longer term by offering opposition members a leadership role on the scrutiny committee. The governing committee therefore recommends to cabinet that before putting these proposals to council, cabinet commissions an independent expert review from the Centre for Public Scrutiny and via the Local Government Association of the review of scrutiny arrangements put before this committee.
And can I just seek some guidance, because Sir just indicated to me that that is actually so contrary to my
shall be advertised and open to the public unless a decision is taken to exclude them having heard the likelihood of the sensitivity of the evidence under discussion.
Thank you.